remove a secondary axis from your chart, click inside your chart, and then the chart design tab will be available. Click on it, change chart type, and under combo, click to untick and remove secondary axis or change it. Once done, click OK, and it should be removed for you. Click Control Save to save your changes.